'cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary. Yeah, we're gonna be legends. Gonna teach them all a lesson. Got this feeling in our souls we carry. It's about to be legendary.
Hey, Battery Creek fans. And welcome to the first episode of Total Access. I'm Brackin Lambert.
I'm Ryan Copeland.
And we're going to be here every week giving you guys a rundown of the highlights from previous week's games, upcoming games, and everything going on inside Battery Creek Athletics. Let's jump into the highlights.
The volleyball team got things started this week with a sweep of North Charleston. Aces were going all around as the team combined for 61 service aces. Leonie McCullough, Amber Cookland, and Caroline Malfris all recorded double-digit efforts during the match. Unfortunately, the Dolphins could not continue the momentum they created Tuesday night as they were swept by Academic Magnet on Thursday.
All right, Ryan, so huge games this week for the Dolphins, hosting Hanahan and Bishop England, two region games. I mean, it's been all nothing but region games this entire season.
Right.
Tough games against Hanahan. They went five sets last time. What do you expect coming into this game tonight?
Well, they are home games, so we've got the home court advantage there. But they've just got to trust in their ability. We've done it before. We know how to do it. We've just got to prove that we can do it again.
And Bishop England on Thursday, lost to them 3-0 last time, and again, do you think being at home will help that at all?
It should give us some sort of advantage, but again, Bishop England, that's a tough test no matter what it is.
Right, so we got three keys to success. Right now, limiting the mistakes. Service errors, communication errors, those need to be straightened out to win the first one, I think.
Again, we've got a couple of seniors who know what they're doing. We've got some tough freshmen in there. They just have to trust in their ability to do it.
And then battling every set. They need to go in and just take it one point at a time, making sure that they're playing each set the best they can.
All right.
Now let's head off to football, where Coach Terrence Ash picked up his first win as Battery Creek head coach.
Well, as Brackin said, in football this week, Coach Terrence Ash picked up his first victory, ushering in a new era as head coach of the Dolphins, a dominant 45-7 win over Academic Magnet Friday night. Jacoby Anderson, 4-for-5 through the air, 113 yards passing, and the dual threat also picked up two touchdowns with 117 yards rushing on 11 carries. Dynamite comes in small packages. Jeremiah Dilbert, 73 on the ground with 6 carries. Picked up a touchdown for him as well. Jayon Allen, another rushing touchdown, and pick 6 on defense. How about those guys who can play both ways?
Right, Ryan. Great first game for head coach Terrence Ash, ushering in a new era of Dolphin football. But let's look ahead to this week against Hanahan. A lot of games against the same foes every week since, you know, the schedule's obviously been condensed. But establishing the run game, I think that's going to be a big case for the Dolphins this year.
It looks like we're setting it up on the ground so that we can go through the air, surprise them maybe a little bit, keeping that ground game going. Got over 200 yards rushing in the last game. Got to keep that up.
So we spoke with head coach Terrence Ash last week after the win, and he wants to tighten up those mistakes and tighten up those mistakes on defense a little bit. Got to wrap up those guys once you hit them.
Yeah, Hanahan's not going to be an easy task. What we did in that first game, though, more than anything, we established what we call the big momentum. Starting off 1-0 can't be understated.
And I think confidence for these guys, you know, coming out there, it's been since 2014 since they last won a season opener.
Right.
So, I mean, that's got to build their confidence. I think confidence is key, especially going into a new region.
Hey, just keep it going. So right now all the region knows about Battery Creek is that we're 1-0. That win came at home. Now we got to take that show on the road and keep establishing the run game.
That's right. So make sure you head out to Hanahan this Friday to support your Dolphins. And that's going to do it all here for us at Total Access. For Ryan, I'm Brackin. See you guys next week.